Hey guys, welcome back to Banished. So let's have a quick see what's happening. My computer's running a bit slow now. I might restart it after this episode. Should be okay though. It's a little bit stuttery, but never mind. So we'll see the down here. So these are working away, these are stopped. Brick. And clay is maxed out. See the clay. I don't get many clay. I don't think store clay in there. So we need more clay, which we've now got a lot of them working on clay. The problem, these need to be next to the water, so what I might do though, it'll look weird but it'll work. We need the flat bill. I think that one's long enough. I'll find out in a minute. Get rid of these. And then we'll put down a brick bridge. From somewhere over here. See how that looks once they've built them. And then we'll put more houses along here. I think that'll be long enough to keep all of them on there. So we'll let them build. And we'll see what we need to do after that. So what we can do while we're waiting, we can set the shore houses up. It should be long enough. So that one's not got enough space, I don't think. Is it facing the right way? No, it's not facing the right way. I think that's where the bridge is. Put that there. Now this one I'm not sure about if it's long enough to have a building on it. Well, it is just one though. That's where the bridge is. There. So we'll let them build the bridges. Just fill these up with clay. Because that's the one thing I think we're short on right now. furnace fuel's up, which is good. Which I think we just only need glass and brick. Can we do it without brick? Now this one it takes lumber. So it's either bricks or glass. Those are two choices of building suppliers. That's coming along. Good. I do apologise about the lag. As I say, there's nothing I can do about it. It's just all bumpy. I think the computer needs a restart. Using coffee, I think we are. Let's see how the housing's going. We added another couple of lines, so that's going to take them a while to build them up. But these should be just about enough to keep them going. Not everyone's going to have a house, but as long as they're getting something. So we've got all these coming along. Fancy furniture. It's just normal furniture. That's all I can see, unless it's somewhere else. So it just needs a few more brick and then we can get the first bridge up. These are all going to be clay. We'll eventually start needing more glass, but I don't think we need it yet. There's 7 sand in there. Glass, there is. I think it's in here. 48. How about in here? So we could probably start working on glass as well. So eventually we'll need more of that. How many levels do we have? 146. Plenty. So this first bridge is now getting built. The bricks are there, I just need to build them. And then we'll put clay in there. Once we get enough clay going, we should be fine for brick production. If we can up the brick production, we can go up the building suppliers production and get the houses up faster, so it's just a matter of time. Because eventually these are all, see that's not getting any clay. That's got 61, that's got a lot. But most of them are not really getting much. Of course they've got access to both sides, so not like that. More nomads. Sorry folks, no. We can't have any more people, we've got more than enough right now. Are they? Precious mines halfway. We've got so much cotton. The cloth. Are these all filling up? Thank God. Wild seeds, sugar cane, linen. Refined sugar. If we need more, if we need more space, we'll get more than enough there to put it in. Right, so this one's done. So they'll start building these up. Or will they put the bridges in first? I don't know. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna add more builders. Give them about 100 maybe? I mean, once the buildings start to drop, the building jobs start to drop, we can also drop the number. But at the moment, we could probably do with more builders, I would say. And get some of these up. So if we can get this one up. Get more clay in. I'm gonna go and check the cemetery. But we should be fine because I think there's gonna roll up. Got a lot of space there. So that one's 120 and that one's not filling up yet. That's fine. So these first ones are coming up pretty quick, which is good. They only need to log in anyway. So this will be a lot more shore houses, which will be good. And that one's halfway there. So I think there was a gap there because of the bridge, wasn't there? Yeah. Can we prioritize these buildings, please? Get everyone down here. Get these up and running so we can get all the clay in. Would be nice. At least the bridge is a nice one. You are a builder. Calling fair. Well, let me take a look at the clothing. I think we can give them nicer clothing. Now, what do we actually make? So I might just have one of each. I've got the material for it. So we have wool. Wool comes with sheep, doesn't it? Pure leather, buff cloth, fair enough. Oh, we've got a plague. What is it? Influenza. Well, I can see one of them. Please go to the hospital, my good sir, or madam. Let's take a look at one person, which is probably them. So they've just ran straight there, which is good. We'll have a quick look to see if anyone else has it. And we'd only come for one person anyway, wouldn't it? Don't see anyone else, which is good. So maybe it's just that one person and they've cured themselves right away. And these are all shut off. These are all alright, running comes to flax, right. Well, yeah. Can you make me iron, please? You might as well be useful. I need to turn it on first. No, it was on. So you're gonna make me iron. Yeah. What else do we need? Pewter? You can make me pewter. Turn you on. Cool. May as well make them useful since they're sitting up there. They're quite far from everything, but they'll be fine. They'll work on stuff occasionally. Right, let's go down here. Right, you, clay. You, clay. Wait, turn these up to one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. We'll say 10. I don't know if it needs 10, but 10 will do. You need clay, clay, clay. You're still broken. Just need so much clay. It does seem that one person was the only one that had it, which is good. So the outbreak's gone. Right, so you're finished. Clay. You go there. You are also going to be clay. So I think we've basically more than doubled our clay production, which is what we need, and we've got more than enough settlers to make it. Wildlife has appeared. How is that a low? might add more log production. Particularly like down here, there's loads of space. There's loads everywhere. And they don't really cover much, so yeah, I might add more. And we'll just up the lumber. And I might well, can you change to glass and lumber? You as well. So use lumber instead of brick for the two. They'll still use lumber and iron. And iron's not actually there. Copper pipe, joist, or steam. It's not just a glass and lumber one, is it? See, we don't make joists. We could do that one, actually. This one. Can you make me joists? Iron and coal, we could easily do that. Easy. Can you make joists as well? Stone. We've got loads of stone now, so you want to do that. Because that just uses iron and coal. What's up here? Not enough workers? Materials. I think they need to wait for the stuff to move about. So it looks like this second row is coming up. I didn't put any buildings on this one, did I? Nah. Because I think we'll all need sand at some point. So this middle one I'll make sand. And then this end one I'll make clay again. Working away. Most of these are working away, which is good. Go see housing. Any new houses? Oh, that one's still waiting. This one's coming up. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna slow things down a bit. Just so it's not lagging on us. We need to put down the houses first. That's a captain's house, that one. There. Just do this to mark out the boundaries. they're random back there for some reason. I need to wait for somebody to come and take that away. Speed came up. Someone come and take this bit of brick away, so I can fix this road, please. Oh, is that someone coming there? No. That must be them, yeah. Thank you. Then we can continue. Get rid of them. Line them up now. Now the mouse shouldn't be giving us too much issues today because I think it's not as bad now. I think it's sort of fixed itself. So let's get these houses down. That one's off. There and there. Oh, your nail's off, come on, don't do that. I might put a corner house at the end. We'll see how it looks. We'll put one up here. Maybe not, because we've already marked the corner. The next one we'll mark it out with the corner houses and see how it looks when they're built. Corner house. Now, are they the same size? No, they're smaller. So it's going to put my thing off, I think. Ah, they're small. I would like to put a corner house in, but they would knock my line out. Thank you. do one more line, and then that'll keep them busy for quite a while. I will put the market in the next one. Like a big proper market, and one of them's off, I think it's that one there. Not that one. That one. We'll look at the market here. So, big market. Central market. How can I not put it there? Oh, there's a bit of path there. We'll get that out of the way, then we'll fill the surrounding bit with buildings. Someone come and take this little bit for me. Wait for the wee person to come and take this away. The people wandering about. Anyone want to come and take this little bit away so we can get it up? Please? Anyone? Come on. Anyone? We'll just put the marker on the other side. Is it that one? That's old. No, that's the central market, that one, isn't it? Put the central market there. I would rather you come and clear this away, but I think that person's coming to do it. Thank you. So we've got a nice big central market up here. That will all eventually be the actual central area. Mm-hmm. Once we've got everything worked out. So we'll come back down here. With the very, very slow moving game. Right, you're going to be clay. You're gonna be clay. You're gonna be clay. Make sure these are all on two. Two. that. Give me a click. So this middle one is going to be sand. Are we going to get another round in now? I don't think so, because that's not the pig, is it? No. Hello. Get these up and running. Running the climb up. Cool. So shit, we've got enough shoreline right there. So this middle section is going to be sand, and that one is going to be clay as well. So these are all going to be producing non-stop, which is what we need. Might even add more of them. That's not really, yeah, good. So do they need joists? So I might make another couple of them. So I've got the iron for it, and I've got coal. Use all of that. If you click on here, so clay is building up now, which is good. So we'll need more brickwork then. So we'll say 4? Yeah, 4 should do. Might start putting loads up here and making it all better. Like, just trash all this. And I also noticed this bit's not flat. Cancel that. You make bronze tools. So this is all fine here. Oh, see this, that bit's not flat. So what if sort of no, cancel that, cancel that. No, go gonna move for God's sake. I'm gonna try and level this out. I'm not gonna do anything with the mines because they've been moved enough. So what's this? You are a forester. I might leave that. We are getting brick. So we've got enough clay going through again, so now we need to get the brick up again. More than enough clay. 800 furnace fuel, so we've got enough of that as well. Sorry about that, I felt a sneeze coming along. So that's gonna get built. These are running along clay, I don't know how because there's like 50 over here. 20 now. But I think the clay buildings are still running away. So they're still building away. We'll leave them to it. So these are going to be sand and these are going to be clay. So we've basically more than doubled the clay production and we've doubled the brick production as well. And we've changed a few productions as well. I don't think there's enough joists coming through, is there? What are you making? You're making bronze tools, aren't you? Can you change to joists, please? Although, I might just take that down and move it. Get rid of these two, please. Because they're well out of position. I'll leave that. A bunch of forges. Let's take that one. Forge. That side. might just move the Forester Lodge to over here. Just to keep the trees away. That's gonna go. So we're getting along here, slowly. These brickworks will build, give us more brick. If we need more, we can build more. But with the amount of clay we've got going now, we should be able to produce bricks quite quickly. We also added some more forges up here for the joists. We've got more than enough to go through. Iron and coal, so we might as well use it up. So we don't have to rely on bricks all the time. Turn that back on. So that one works on joists and logs. The rest don't. Now that one does. I don't know why these are an odd number, they shouldn't be. How long has this one got? It's not even getting any buildings yet. Come on, guys. That's back up. That's four. That's fine. Oh yeah, I need to turn the plant off and just cut. We're still waiting on that. And these are still getting work done, apparently. So they're starting to work on that. Good. That's the fuel refinery. So they're making the furnace fuel, which we need a lot of. So we've got bricks going now, quite a lot. So hopefully these will go up. What you need in glass, back. So building supplies are starting to grow now, which is good. We've got 190 clay, over 200 now. Coal's going. Plenty of iron ore, good, because we'll need that for the iron. That goes into joists. That should go into that one. That one's finally getting built. So I don't know what that was missing, but it's missing something. But it's now building it. Oh, is it stone? Went down on. Seems to be. Stone's gone. How is... Is it because a whole bunch of it went up to the housing bit? Maybe. Well, we can turn on our emergency. Going then. I think so. But I don't think the bottom one's at 10, no? Yeah, so it'll be 110. there. So these are all making stone, because we seem to be completely dried out of stone again. So something's just used it all up, basically. And that'll go in here. Takes a long time to build that. How are you guys getting on 16? God, they take forever to build these, don't they? Go and see how the housing's going. Can't wait to restart the game or whatever it is, because it's just going so slow right now and it shouldn't be. So this is all the new lines. Now you can see there's a lot of stone. You need 65 per house. So yeah, it will be quite a while. How many livers we got? Like 100 or so, maybe? 114. How many housing? We've got over 1,000 people. We've got 270 houses. These are running away. That's the homeware, which is good because we need that. And these are all getting enough just about. Oh, that one's finally done. So, like that. Apparently that's all fire on, I don't know how. We'll leave the blacksmith because I've got them to build. Wouldn't it be under brick clear, wouldn't it? Well, something to do with brick. The 130 stone cutters, apparently. So I can take the traders off, actually. And would cut us 12 minutes. So apparently that's right, take 4. Okay. Are they undercut there? They might be underkill me. Okay. God, they are going to take ages. So, I think we'll end it here anyway, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Banished. We have pretty much doubled our clay input, brick input. So, hopefully, that will help with these. Next episode we'll get these up and running. That'll give us joists, which will also go into a few of these building suppliers. So until then, goodbye for now.